Hey there guys, what's up? GamerNumber12KZ back with another video today, and guys, welcome back to Asphalt 9. We're in episode 4 right now, and guess what? We are going to be taking out the Nissan 370Z Nismo, or the Nissan Nismo. I'm just going to call it the Nissan Nismo, because, you know, I don't want to say 370Z Nismo. So, I did complete Class D Novice, and guys, guess what? This was the most boring section ever. And it was the hardest. This race up here, I spent, like, this thing right here, guys, like, I've been playing this for an hour and a half by now. And I'm making this video now. I'm recording it right now. I spent, like, an hour and a half just racing this. I know. I'm not a professional gamer. I'm just gonna tell you guys that right now. All of you guys should know that. If you're new, just telling you, I'm not a professional. I'm nowhere near a professional. I'm nowhere near above average. Kind of. I'm like, I guess I can say I'm close to average. I'm like, maybe slightly above average. I don't know. So we are going to be doing the pure muscle car section now. What is this? We unlocked two sections, by the way, so every section we got a blueprint for the LaFerrari. Let me check how many blueprints we have left for the LaFerrari. It's right here. Wow, okay. 33 blueprints left. Wow, okay. That's a lot. So we're gonna have to go through 33 more sections. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Whoa. Chapter 3, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. 32, 33. Okay, so we're gonna be here by the point we can get the LaFerrari in all the way in chapter 3. Whoa. We haven't even finished chapter 1, so, I mean, we're nowhere near, I guess, because we still have 5 more sections to do. Actually, no, 6 more. God. What else? Okay, so hopefully you guys can hear me. I did turn the mic on and the volume all the way down. So, yeah. And I did turn the music off because, you know, YouTube, copyright, and all that stuff. So, I'm sorry, guys. I just had to. Okay, so, not much. But I guess we can get a blueprint for probably in no time. We can only go with... Wait a second, the Nismo. Hey! Wait a sec. Let's try to unlock the Dodge Challenger SRT8. How about that? You know what? Let's not do the muscle car section first. Let's do the exclusive Asia challenge. Or exclusive challenges. Because, see, we can take the Nismo out on this. Wait, was that a GTR? Oh, GTR Nismo. And an Acura NSX. Let's just take the Nismo, because that's what we're here for. Working towards the Ferrari LaFerrari for, like, next... Several episodes, but several I mean like a lot. I don't know, like 10, 20 maybe. Oh. So it's just two people? Wow, okay. Thank you. Magnificent. Yeah, I'm very, very shocked that they're making a video shoving 2015 into it. We just destroyed him. That was my first place. How easy. Oh, just two more blueprints until we could start up our car. By the way, I was using the Nismo for the. Eight blueprints left to start. Oh, credit. Come on, we need to get as much as credits as possible. Okay, so what was this? Oh yeah, Class D novice. I keep on trying to. I was about to say gearheads. Deerheads? What the heck? No. Wait, what section is this? Oh no, this is the muscle car section. My bad. Forgot we're doing Asia. Okay. Yeah. Whoa, okay. Respawn key. Toggle camera, see? Nitro space, I know that. We don't need to use the arrows, that's just pointless. Drift is the S key. And down arrow. Next. Why don't we play the tutorial for fun? Because I really enjoy the LaFerrari. I don't know, guys. We're only 7 minutes into the video. Actually, 8 minutes. Oh, yeah. We did this in the first episode. I remember. Cannot wait to fully unlock everything in this game. It. It's pointless. Seriously. Okay, so what next? Test drive on, off. Never show again. Next. How about we have test drive on? It's actually pretty useful. That's how I won that super long race, actually. Leap of faith. You know, I've actually noticed the races are getting longer as we progress, which is kind of obvious. Guys, I'm gonna try to make this a 20 to 25 minute video. I don't know how long it's 30 minutes, 45 minutes. Overall, yeah. I wasted time with that stupid tutorial. I played Asphalt 3. cut out for night. But I never played it. Actually, I have played on. Oh, but we still didn't drift. Okay, so we need to. Thought all we have to do was win the race. That's it. Oh. Okay. Huh. Let's just do this one then. All we need to do is win the race, I'm pretty sure. What the heck? Two races that are pending. Let's finish this one. Leap of faith. We only won the race. Let's focus on the difference. Okay, fine. That's 4,000 credits in total from this one race. It's kind of a jackpot. Oh no. Okay, let's take the credits first. 41,000 credits. Let's finish the pending races first. This one. Okay, we just have one more. One more race until we have to, you know, refill the gas. Yeah, I like this game. You know, at one point, like, I don't remember exactly, the update was a long time ago, but I liked it before the update, you could, like, buy cars with credits. I'm not talking about Asphalt 9, I'm just talking about Asphalt 8. One point. Besides Minecraft. I guess test drivers. Oh, race, finally. 2.43k credits. Okay. And two tokens. Cool. What? Wait, a new season unlocked. Okay, so starting from now on, I'm not gonna call these sections, I'm gonna call these seasons. Because that's what they're supposed to be called, I don't know. Okay, so we are in the exclusive Asia Challenge season now. Okay, good. Oh god, we have to refill. We have to refill it after this, that means less tokens. I guess we could finish this. Seventeen seconds. How can we finish in 17 seconds? Oh yeah, we did this type of race before. Seconds left. This is driving the car for me. Good. 2.93K credits. Not bad, actually. Okay, so I guess we'll was 10. Let's play until we unlock a new car. Skip, skipping opens. Okay, good. Mountain poles in the Himalayas. Okay. Perform a 360 one time and win the race. Wow, dude, this is amazing. So let's just perform a 360 at the very beginning of the race. See. Wow. Okay, so this is in the Himalayas. Totally different. Desert sand. First place. 360. Okay, cool. So those were 5.27 thousand credits. Okay, that is a Or blue. So, how many blueprints do we need for the dodge? 9 more blueprints. So then after we complete number, what is it? Oh yeah, number 8. Oh, we're all the way down at number 6 now. After we complete number 8, we're gonna have only 5 more blueprints left to unlock the dodge. Now, if I'm not mistaken, you can also get the blueprints by... You can also get them by, you know, spending credits. We have 51,000 credits now, so as we play each race, we can... Wait a second. Let this get blueprint. No. Sorry guys for the big pause. I just had to do something. I got a big notification on my phone. Can we do this? Okay. So there is a way. Like, we did do it before. I remember. No. Okay, so how exactly can we get this? Get this car. Oh yeah, it's right here. I know. Wait, but where's the dodge? Fresh now. Okay, we just spent way, just wasted money. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna figure out a way, like, honestly, I don't know. Come on, let's get on with our Nismo. It's 25 minutes into the video. Thank you. just go for the miniature units. Let's always go for the miniature units. Unless we knew we were about to screw up. Okay, that was 560 credits, no way. That is not acceptable for me. Just want to figure out how. Nope. Actually, guess what? So after we do number 8, let's go up to the limited time card packs shop and then do it. So number 8 is all the way up here. Wow, okay. This is gonna be a long view. Like, I'm sorry. But actually, maybe not. I don't know. It's probably gonna be like in between 30 or 35 minutes. Race goals, win the race. Okay, cool. Okay, then. Almost a week ago. I mean, the official release was a week ago. Like some famous YouTubers start getting the game. I think it died on like September 20th or something. Next time, let's watch out for that stupid Akira. I'm not trying to say Akiras are stupid. Thank you. Okay, cool. So now we have a gas refill for all the cars we have. You guys can hear me, right? Like, I turned the volume all the way down. And these guys, I can barely hear this, guys. I mean, like, I can hear it properly. You guys can, but at the same time, the last three episodes, they're like, so messed up. We destroyed the Geek Star and the NC. Let's go, dude. Ah, but we still can. My bad. Oh, okay. So we won the race. I just noticed that just now. In these pieces. Now, I should actually install Asphalt 3 and play it. Because I heard. Actually, no. There have been bikes in that game for the past year or so. No, not year. 2 years. So what are we on right now? Number 7. Okay. Let's get this. Are you kidding me? This is the worst car we have right now. I'm just gonna say that. That's all I'm gonna say, seriously. Okay, so what are the rules? How about we upgrade our... Let's save the credits for the Dodge. Okay, so all we need to do is again. Gonna be a hard race because it's so short. Seriously. Are you kidding me? Is that all we get? Okay. I thought we'd at least get like 300, 400 credits or something, but no. Okay. So we need to finish number 7 and number 8 for the next episode. And this, you know what, guys? After this race, I'm the end of the episode. And then I'll see you guys. I'm not in. And then I'll play number 8, which I'll do number 8. Yeah, we. And then we spend. Okay, so I'm just gonna end the episode. I don't want to make this too hard. I feel like we should redo that, so let's see. Redo this race because I really need to. So what can we upgrade though? Nitro. I think we should upgrade it. No. Let's upgrade top speed. 4,500. No, let's go. Yeah, that's a ton of money. Okay, guys. I mean, this car has the most handling. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. It was kind of a fail, this race. But whatever. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And, yeah, leave a like, comment, anything. And if you're new here, please subscribe. And, yeah. I'll see you next time in the Dodge Demon. Whatever.